Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy Jesse, welcome back to another Spooky Adventures guys. I know you love the spooky shit. Well, this one is another Spooky Adventures guys. We are now legit in an abandoned speed train guys. It's a very long train, abandoned for multiple years, and it's still here guys. And we finally found it to share it with you fans. It's actually my first video where we're going to explore an abandoned train guys. But I promise you, more videos of abandoned trains will come. But this one is my first abandoned speed train guys, and this is going to be insane. I want you to smash it like. Let me know in the comments below if you saw something in the background or you heard a strange EVP. But this train is literally haunted. So anyways guys, I hope you're ready for this right now. Let's do this baby. In front of me guys, it is actually the cockpit of this freaky speed train, and here's some two bathrooms here guys. There's one machine here, it's pretty creepy man. But that part has collapsed, but we can discover the cockpit. I'm going to do the cockpit at last. Guys, here's a sort of phone here, look at this. Hello? No, no passengers. This train is abandoned for multiple years, man. You're wrong. Imagine if someone will pick up the phone. Jesus. Anyways, I'm here with my boy Rodrigo. He's scared a lot right now.
Yeah, I'm here tomorrow.
Yep, you're scared, man, because he saw someone standing there in front of me in a freaking hallway, guys. This train is 1 kilometer long. 1,000 meters long, man. Look how freaky creepy, man. Everything is left behind. Even the freaking books are still here, man. And yep, it smells a lot here, man. I've had the feeling we're going to discover a dead body or something, guys. But look at this on the outside, man. Look, it's pretty long. It is actually the cockpit there, but like I said, guys, I'm going to do the cockpit as last. Oh, there's another train there, man. Look, in front of me. I didn't saw that. What the hell?
Start the reason, dude.
I don't know. But we are here for this legit abandoned speed train. What is that? Safety books? What is that? Mm-hmm. Yo guys, tell us, did some safety gates or something? For break over the window? Holy crap. Where did you find this man?
Here in location.
Ooh. What the hell? Alright, let's do this. Jesus, that's so creepy, man. Oh, another sea here. It's getting colder here. Damn. It's all the same books, what the hell? You saw that?
Yeah, then you couldn't have to knock it.
Jesus. Oh, whoa, look at this. Those doors are open too, but this one not. Yo, should you can go open the door without electricity or something? Dude, that's closed. That's yeah. Locked.
It's moving more, huh?
Without electricity, it must be work or what?
More hunger.
Dude, it's not working, man.
Look,
guys, all the cables here. What the hell is this, by the way? Oh, Jesus. Dude, give it up, man. It's not working. Another sort of plug-in or something? The hell?
What the hell is this?
Guys, let me know in the comments below what you think that is. It's possible from the train, but what the hell? Which piece is that for the train? Jesus. Ooh, more seats here. Nice.
Did I kind of bus?
Yeah. What, you?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Look, this train is long, man. Holy crap. What is this? Do you have a feel the cold vibes too here? Jeez. Oh, what the hell is this? What the hell? Yo. There's a sort of bar here. Holy. What the hell? Jeez, they fell. They started the freaking train windows. No, but this is legit here, a sort of bar. Look at this. Is it killing me? Do you eat it, fams? Make your own menu with a sandwich, soup or wrap, plus a soft drink and a sweet treat or savory snack. Look guys, this was possible the freaky kitchen here of a train. Hmm, it looks nice. Oh man. What?
Ik denk dat ik nog wel kan een headfoto vragen.
Jezus.
Maar hier liep hier. Ik zag dat iemand al zo hier door de muur wandelen met mijn camera. Voordat ik een foto
pak. Yo, look. You want some espresso or something?
No.
It's not working anymore. It's not working anymore, man.
Give me a bit.
Oh, nice. Holy. Guys, if you ever come to France, you definitely need to explore this train, guys. This train is legit crazy, man. It's easy to get inside this freaky train, guys, and a lot of stuff is still here. So I recommend you, if you ever come to Europe, to France, or yeah, this train is here now, legit French, guys. I'm from Belgium, but I'm here now with French to explore this freaky lost Eurostar, man. This train rides to England, you know, under the water of the North Sea. Anyways, this is so lit, guys. So, if you ever come to Europe, definitely explore this train, man. It's a nice exploration. Seriously, this is so dope, man. You know that? I'm so happy that this is my first train, man. What is this? What is that? Let me see. Yo, whoa. Wow, nasty. Even that window is freaking destroyed, man. A lot of glass on the ground. Yo, gets so creepy. What is this? Oh my gosh, this is getting creepy, man. Oh my gosh, look at this. Damn. Nooi.
What the hell? Just like plastic or something. What the hell is this? Saint South or something. Damn.
Do you know that the doors are still closed here?
God damn.
Seriously? Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, man, you keep hell. You creep the hell out of me every time, man. Oh my gosh. Why are those doors here closed? Legit. Oh man, what the heck is this place? It's getting crazier, man. Oh, another entry. Oh man, it's still going, Jesus. What the hell? Yo. This, I just discovered another sort of kitchen here. This is insane. It's actually the second one he found here, man. I don't know how long this train is still be, man, but I heard that this train is freaking 1 kilometer long, man. And I don't know where the heck are we now. I'm going to walk through the back side of the freaky train. Jesus. Oh, I'm going to look first. Where are we now? Damn. Guys, this train is still going, man, but I don't know if you can see it because it's too dark outside. The test train is literally still going. Holy. Not in the bushes, man, I swear. Sometimes we just heard a very big bounce off camera. I guess we got some problems. First, look. I guess I'm gonna stop here. And we can walk outside this train to go to the back side of the train, guys. So I will see you back at the back side of the train right now, fans. And if I'm going to hear something, well, off camera or something, I will immediately record so I can capture that on camera, guys. And so you will see what's going on or what's happened with us. Anyways, I'll see you at the back side. I know I said that I'll film back when we are at the backside, but yo, look, I just want to show you how freaky long this train is, full of freaking gravity, fams. Oh shit, it's still going, actually. Holy shit. I hope not. Alright, but now I will film back when I'm at the backside, man. There's actually a battery of the freaking train, guys. Look how many. But there are a lot more batteries. Yeah, and we are finally reached the backside, man. I'm going to show you first the backside of the train. Look, guys, how giant. Jesus. Oh, man, finally, we made it, man. Oh, there's another cockpit, man. Oh, man, there's dangerous. There's some more train rails here, man. Are you coming with me? Look, fams, this is actually the cockpit, but from the backside, man. But this one is more destroyed than the other one, actually, so yeah. But this is so freaking insane, guys. Look at this, how big this is, man. Whoa. Alright, fams, now for the craziest part is now the cockpit. At the beginning of that train, guys. So I will see you back when you are back at the train. And guys, if you saw something right now in this video, we were walking through the cabins. Let me know in the comments below, guys. If you can, take a screenshot, send on my Twitter, guys. All my social links in the description below. If you spam me, spam the comments of this video right now, fams. I really appreciate it. And like I was, let me know in the comments below which time that you saw or heard anything. Right, it's going to be a long walk for us right now, but I will see you back at the beginning for the craziest part of the train, namely the cockpit. Let's do this. We found legit the cockpits. This is going to be lit, man, I swear. Damn. Right. Oh, look, fans. A sneak peek. Oh, the freaky cockpit. Yeah, here we are. Your turn, man. Look, fams. Damn. Yo. Here we are, man. The best of the best. The cockpit. It's with a computer, man. Nice. Looks like some gas pedals there. This is insane. What are you doing, man? Whoa. A sort of joystick.
Man.
Nope. Yo, this is insane. Alright. So, we discovered the whole train right now, fams. And yeah. This adventure was epic, like hell, man. I never explored a train, but now it's my first time to explore this thing, guys. So I want you to smash that big like with full force. Let's get this video to 70 likes if you want me to do more trains like this or normal trains. But this one was a speed train, guys. Anyways, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you saw something in the background, let me know in the comments below. I really appreciate it. Take a screenshot if you can. Send it on my Twitter, guys. Or let me know which time that you saw or heard anything. I really appreciate it.
What? Holy crap.
Anyways, and if you're new, watch this video now, make sure to put the notifications bell on so you will watch my videos in the future as first. And yeah, then you are part of the notification squad. And if you want to support the channel, guys, make sure to buy my merch. All my links in the description below with merch. My crew merch is way better and faster delivery than my other merch shop. So I really appreciate if you're going to buy my merch, guys. So yeah, I will see you back in my next video. And I really hope you're going to have a nice day, because you fams are the best. Peace.